looks calm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. That is, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back to these ropes, it don't.
What's up to all my legendary warriors? This is Jeff here, and today I'm going to show you guys how to get into a correct fighter stance. I see a lot of people, whether they are fighters and they compete, or somebody's not a fighter and they don't compete, and they just get into an altercation in regular everyday life and they get into a fight. I see a lot of people don't know how to get into a correct fighter stance. Footwork be messed up because the feet are not in correct position. So today we're gonna fix that. I'm gonna show you how to get into a correct fighter stance. So right now I got this hand wrap down here in a straight line so we can see exactly how the feet are supposed to be positioned. So what you wanna do is, you wanna get your feet shoulder width apart. And if you're right-handed, you want your right hand to be in the back because the power is gonna come from back here. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna take your right foot and you're gonna bring it back. And you're gonna turn both feet at an angle. Hands up, elbows tucked in, chin tucked in. Now you're in the correct fighter stance. And if you wanna move from within this stance to go forward, the front foot goes first, the rear foot follows. You wanna go back, the rear foot, the front foot. You wanna go to the right foot, left foot. You wanna go back to the left foot, right foot. You want to go to the right again, like that. You're stepping, so to the right, just like that. And if you're southpaw, all you have to do is just switch sides. Now that your left is in the back, feet still the same, right there on the side of this line. You want to move front foot, rear foot, front foot. Right? You wanna go to the left, back, the other way, right back. And that right there is how you get into a correct fighter stance. Thanks to all my legendary warriors out there. Keep working, keep practicing, keep getting better. I'll holla at y'all later.
Shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.